Why do I like to write? Well, it's an escape from this boring thing we call life. I'd rather live in the world that I create, one where I'm the hero, the guy people look up to, not the person I really am. Only problem is, I'm not that good of a writer. Oh well, as Coldplay says, sometimes you try your best, but you don't succeed. Writers like F. Scott Fitzgerald or Edgar Allan Poe took inspiration for their incredible stories from their own lives. But I've got nothing going for me. I've just floated through life, never really made any real relationships.
Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable.
Hey, I like the typewriter.
Oh, thanks.
That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am.
I'm a mess. Social anxiety strikes again. Okay, I should just go over and reintroduce myself.
Sorry about back there. I get really nervous when I talk to people I don't know.
Don't worry about it, it's fine. Here we go. My name's Rose.
I'm Ryder. That's not what I'm doing. My name is Ryder. I am a writer, that's what I'm doing.
Rose, your drink is ready.
That's me, sorry. I'll see you around.
Yeah, sure.
Wow, I am way too awkward. Why would you just stare at her as she walked away? Come on, Ryder, be a man. The real me is never gonna build up enough confidence to make this work. Let's see where this goes.
It's not a race at all. We're just trying. I'm only trying to get on. Drunk drivers, drunk drivers.
Sunglasses? Check. Overpriced outfit? Check. Perfect hair? Check. This will impress Rose for sure.
Hey there. Hey there. What's your name?
Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there.
My name's Ryder. Pleasure to meet you.
Rose.
You like books? Personally, I love reading. What you reading there?
Well, it's a romance novel about a girl.
You like romance? I love romance. I've been told I've been so romantic by all the girls I've dated, which, you know, is a large amount. Where are you going?
Another failed story. I don't want this to end up like all those other crappy rom-coms. Maybe I was too well-dressed. Maybe I wasn't approachable enough. What kind of guy do women usually find approachable? Jocks? I don't know. This could work, I guess.
Hi,
My bad.
Why are you playing basketball on the street?
Gotta get the work in when I can, you know? You'll get to be the star of the basketball team reading books all day.
Why don't you play on an actual court?
Well, when I saw you sitting right there, I knew I had to bring my A game.
Just leave me alone. I've been feeling it since 1966.
No, that would never happen. Why would she want anything to do with him? Maybe she doesn't like basketball. Who am I kidding? I don't even like basketball. Maybe it's me. There are some things about myself that I just can't change. Rose deserves the best, someone special. I'm not special at all. I'm just me. Maybe Rose should fall in love with someone else. After all, every Rose needs her Jack, just like Titanic. And this Jack could have all the qualities that I fall short in.
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry!
Oh, it's okay, it's fine, really. Here.
Thank you.
My name's Jack, by the way.
Oh, I'm Rose. I really shouldn't have come going.
Well, if you looked where you were going, how else would you have seen the hands of guys?
Excuse me?
Come on, I see it in your eyes. You're attracted to me.
I'm sorry, Jack. I think you have the wrong impression of me.
Whoa, slow down. What's the hurry?
Excuse me, please.
Come on, look. All I'm asking for is one date. Think of how lucky you are. One day it's all you'll need to be persuaded that I'm the best one.
That's it. I give up. I can't even impress her in my own imagination, let alone in real life. Jack was rude and demanding. He wasn't the right guy for a girl like Rose. He wasn't me. She talked to me first. Not some rude or arrogant version of myself. Just me. I don't have to change myself for her.
Rose, you left us.
Oh, thank you.
Can I sit down?
Sure.